Advaitam hariṇādvaitād ācāryaṁ bhakti-śaṁsanāt bhaktāvatāram īśaṁ advaitācāryam āśraye advaitam hariṇādvaitād ācāryaṁ bhakti-śaṁsanāt bhaktāvatāram īśaṁ advaitācāryam āśraye. Because he is non-different from Hari, the Supreme Lord, he is called Advaita. And because he propagates the cult of devotion, he is called Ācārya. He is the Lord and the incarnation of the Lord's devotee. Therefore, I take shelter of him. Shri Caitanya-caritamrita, Adi Lila 1.13. Advaitam Harina Advaita. So Advaitacharya is non-different from Lord Hari or Krishna. And he is the Acharya. Acharya means one who preaches. Acharan charati iti acharya. Apne acharan se prachar. By giving this bhakti-śaṁsanāt, by propagating the devotional service. Bhaktāvatāram. Bhaktāvatā. That is the incarnation of Lord's devotee. I take shelter of that Advaitācārya. Advaitācāryam āśraye. Main un Advaitācārya ji ki sharan grahan karta hun. Advaitam hariṇādvaitād ācāryaṁ bhakti-śaṁsanāt bhaktāvatāram īśaṁ advaitācāryam āśraye. Advaitam hariṇādvaitād ācāryaṁ bhakti-śaṁsanāt bhaktāvatāram īśaṁ advaitācāryam āśraye.